that I can see is just it helps having the extra time and not everyone in my way.
Yes.
Especially because night two, my first nighttime departure.
Have you always been vision impaired, or is it?
I was born blind, so yeah.
Oh, let me know if you need any.
All right.
I think it's a little strange they didn't have like a staff person to help.
They offered it to me, but I didn't really feel like having that.
Okay.
No, I don't really need it here. Mostly, maybe probably in Seattle or Arizona, I'm gonna need it.
Oh, you're going to Arizona?
I'm going all the way to Arizona.
Do you live in Arizona?
No, I live here.
I
went off to college.
Oh wow! That's
yeah,
awesome.
So
my parents live in Arizona, but I live in Seattle.
Oh, nice! Ironic.
Is that ASU?
Oh, I'm going to NAU. Up in Flagstaff.
Okay, Flagstaff. Okay.
Yeah.
My mom lives in I believe it's called Gilbert. By yourself, like,
yep,
no
solo.
Worries, man. That's awesome.
Solo expensive flight.
were you were born here?
Yeah, born and raised.
On this island?
On this island. Wow. This is home.
How have you ever been to Seattle or Arizona?
I have not. My first time.
What is your seat number?
I think I am in 22A.
Okay. I can check.
22A.
22A? Okay.
Yes.
There's another ramp right here.
Alright.
Hi.
Hi.
Brave.
I had to be. I sacrificed a lot for this. It was very emotional, wasn't it? But had to be.
What if I get up with my bag away?
Oh.
No, I just gotta do it.
Thank you.
Is that 22A?
22A.
Okay.
I think that's this side.
It's this one here.
Is it?
Should be window for A.
Okay.
You want me to put your bag up?
I'll put my bag underneath the seat.
Okay.
Yes.
So it's this one. You're in the window.
All right. Thank you.
a proud member of the One World Alliance. We're very happy to have you with us tonight on Alaska Airlines Flight 880 with service to Seattle. Your crew today is Captain Chris and First Officer Will. I'm Rochelle, and with me in the cabin we have Abby, Cassie, and Tracy. Safety is our highest priority, and we appreciate your attention while we share some important safety information. Please review the safety information card in front of you, which illustrates what to do in the unlikely event of an emergency. We have 8 emergency exits, 2 doors forward, 4 window exits at the wings, and 2 doors aft. The borders are equipped with evacuation signs. All exits are marked with red and white signs, and an alert cabin floor level lighting will mark the route to the exits. Please take a moment to look around you and locate your nearest exit, as it may be behind you. And in an evacuation, please leave all carry-on items behind. To fasten your seatbelt, place the flat end into the buckle, tighten by pulling on the strap and a buckle by lifting on the top. Keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight whenever you are seated, and remain in your seat while the seatbelt sign is on. If needed, an oxygen mask will drop from the panel above. Stay seated and pull down on the oxygen mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the oxygen mask over both your nose and mouth and secure the mask with the elastic band. Tighten by pulling on the ends, the bag attached will not inflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Please put your own mask on before assisting others and keep it on until you've been advised by a crew member that it is no longer necessary. There is a life vest underneath your seat. Infant life vests will be provided if needed. If instructed by a crew member, remove your vest by pulling on the red tab and tearing open the bag. Place the vest over your head, bring the waist up to the front and buckle. Tighten by pulling on the end. Just as you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also manually inflate the vest by blowing into the tubes. The light will automatically activate in water. There are 4 life rafts on board, 2 in the forward ceiling compartments and 2 in the ceiling compartments near the middle of the aircraft. The evacuation slides at the forward doors may also be used for flotation. Federal law requires that you comply with all crew member instructions, lighted signs, and posted placards. Smoking, vaping, using chewing tobacco, or consuming your own alcohol aboard are prohibited, as is tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Your safety and well-being are very important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. For security reasons, no line may form at the forward lavatory. Please use the lavatory in the cabin in which you are seated. You can help us get ready for takeoff by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seatbelt and tray table are wrapped, all bags and larger items, including your laptops or tablets or keyboards, are completely underneath the seat in front of you. Smaller devices should be unplugged from seat power in airplane mode and held or secured. And if you're seated in the exit row, make sure your window shades are open for takeoff. We hope you enjoy our 5-hour and 22-minute flight into Seattle. Local time is 6:16 a.m. Please take note of the 3-hour time difference. Please keep your seatbelts on and our pilots will turn off the seatbelt sign when it is safe to get out. Please leave your things where they are until we have reached the gate. If your phone is close, you can take it off of airplane mode. For information about connecting flights, you can check the monitors inside the terminal or use the Alaska Airlines mobile app. On behalf of all the employees at Alaska Airlines and a proud member of the One World Alliance, it's been our pleasure to serve you this morning. Whether this is your first time flying with Alaska or you fly with us often, we thank you so much and hope you have a great day. Southwest, prepare doors for arrival and cross check.
Stroller, if you can please de-escalate the podium at N17 so we can check it for you.
Thank you.